Oh, I already melt those two. I'm trying to melt one each. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna play my gun powered up. Fireman challenges. Okay. Keep the home fires burning. This is Iceman stage. You know, Fireman can, like, you know, melt down these blocks. Okay. You don't get damaged by the fire beams. Water beams pushes you up, but it extinguishes your fire. So you have your shield. Gunlet, runner. Melt them down. Okay, hopefully I will not miss jump here. There we go. It's gonna turn, right? Yep. Don't melt the snow. Gutsman. Okay, this one is hard because you need to have perfect timing here. Try not to fall. So we do that. We do that. Okay, good. You're completing some. Going is easy, returning is scary. Because these water beams do not gradually go down. So yeah. Sometimes you go up by these water beams. Returning is scary now. Okay. You see? You almost need to have, like, wait for the water beams. So yeah, now it's impossible to complete. Let us continue. Second try. Okay. I can, like, melt down, like, one snow. So yeah. The final jump I missed. I think I'll just do, like, two. So yeah, you already, like, seen the whole map. Okay, defeat Picket Man with fire. This one's hard. You, like, have to, like, move around. I think I need to defeat, like, one quick. Okay, it's quite hard to attack. Yeah, I think you just defeat the Picket Man and then, yeah. It's quite hard for me to do. First one wins. I think it's a race, right? And I already missed. I won't count that as a one try. Okay, destroy them before they shoot. Okay, jump on this. Fire. I'm gonna shoot some things. And I should have used my shield. Let's go again. Okay, these shooters are really easy to kill, but you have to be fast. Otherwise, you're pretty much dead. Okay, go here. Okay, I activated that one early. I think you already seen enough. I mean, that's the of course in reality. Cornered. Okay, let's wait for the other bullet bill. Go. Nice one. Wait. Nice. Okay, let's wait again. Wait. We could just go there and then... I think we're not allowed to shoot. Oh wait, there is a space for us to jump. I didn't... I know, I think I noticed that, but I didn't see it's advantages. Okay. Wait. Okay. Jump. Nice one. There's some fire flames. How can we do this? I think we dodge the, you know, the ice or water. Let's just wait. Okay, we jump. Okay, I forgot the explosion can kill. I'd rather not waste time here now. Walking on air. When you're walking on snow. And I already filled that area. I think we get quite a boss here. Okay, maybe I should jump a bit later. It is quite hard, to be honest. Yep. That's three. Defeat shield cannons with fire. Oh, it's these guys. Good thing we have land. Okay, open. Oh, never mind. I don't get that. I got it back, you know. Okay. Yeah, it's quite hard to manage to pull off. I'll try one more. Okay, wait. Methodical gauntlet. Okay. Yeah, I missed jump there. We cannot shoot, right? Yeah, we cannot. I missed that block. The bullet bills are quite hard to dodge, not gonna lie. Oh, I already melt those two. Try to melt one each. Trying to do it carefully. Oh, that's the last one. Okay. Please like and subscribe. Also hit that notification bell so you won't miss any of my videos. That's all the Fireman challenges I completed off cam. Because it's like a lot of few tries. So yeah. Except for methodical. So next episode is Elecman. We're getting close to challenges completed. And then we're not going to do the Wily boss fight because we already did it. So yeah. Anyways, I'm not gonna see you next video now, so yeah, goodbye guys.